can't think, I can't sleep, I can't get the Calita off my head. Can we just have some coffee together or something?
Get lost.
Tanner, you should work for me. Be ambitious. I'm the big fish.
Calita! I'll keep him busy!
Calita has had a bad past experience with a man who left her destroyed. But that man killed her family.
Calita, I'm in Gator Shield. What's next?
Pick up the C4 from Stiltsville, then plant it on the yacht.
Security guards, my ass! It's embarrassing to fight you! Fire in the hole!
Hey Calita, what's up? Do you miss me? Let's do some business together, okay?
You're no good to me now, Gator. You're a dead man.
Calita dared to destroy my yacht. That was the last gift Dad gave me before I killed him. That yacht had emotional value to me, and she just smashed it? I was lucky to not be aboard when it exploded. But thanks to these evidence files, South Beach won't be lucky anymore. Soon every cop in Miami will be chasing her gang members like a hunting dog. And Daddy's ashes will rest in peace knowing that the destruction of the yacht he gave to his son before his son kills him will be properly avenged. Now I can feel again as the good son. Dad, I killed you. I'm sorry, but it was business, nothing personal. And today, I'm doing this for you. Happy birthday, Daddy. The next operation, we will win big. The stolen had made European luxury cars. After this operation, you will have the real money. You can buy America if you want. The American dream.
But Lomas, you're not American.
Yeah, I know, I'm British, but it wasn't the point, dumbass.
Sorry, I'm blonde as you see.
Tomorrow we will go to the North Point to deliver the cars. Bring your guns and be careful. And don't get drunk tonight. If you don't wake up tomorrow, Calita will guarantee that you will sleep forever.
This operation is highly important to our gang. Tomorrow, you can gain my trust or a bullet between your eyes. Be there early and prepared.
I don't want her trust. I want her hand. You will only get her middle finger, you asshole.
Does he have psychic powers?
I don't. but even a monkey can read your intentions. Calita, after this operation, I will be able to support a family.
Good. You can finally get married to Tanner.
What the fuck?
Shut up, you moron.
But you told me Tanner is in love with you.
But I love women, not men.
These sons of bitches are delusional.
Lomaz, you're cold-hearted and selfish.
Shut the fuck up, bad hand. I'm not selfish. I'm different. I like women. I'm in love with with a woman.
Enough with Tanner's romantic life, and mind your own business.
Is she jealous?
Good morning, sir. The boss is waiting.
Shut the fuck up, John! You're annoying!
Oh, Tanner, I have good news. The Gator has delivered some files to us, containing evidence which incriminates South Beach.
And what are we going to do about that?
Arresting Calita, of course, and ending the mission.
No,
I won't allow you
way.
To be in danger anymore.
But we don't know enough yet. For instance, the ties between South Beach and European organized crime.
Send Calita to jail, and after this, we can investigate this question.
But what about the Gator? Will he just get away with this?
Don't worry, the evidence provided by that stupid ass incriminates his ass as well. Tomorrow we will arrest her during the gang's operation. Be ready to be part of this.
For fuck's sake! What you don't understand, Jones, is that I don't want Calita to be put in jail. Sir, everything is ready.
Okay, keep monitoring their actions.
We can see Tanner and Calita in there. Shall we begin?
Not yet. Wait a bit longer.
Okay, sir. Ah, we can see Calita in the screen now, sir.
Like a fish in a swamp. My boy Tanner did well. Arrest them now.
Okay, sir. Everyone's ready. Go, go, go.
What the fuck is this?
Calita, get in the car!
I will help you get away!
Oh god, what the fuck am I doing?
Tanner, you drive like ass!
Tanner, what the fuck are you doing? Have you gone mad?
Jones, I can explain. It's complicated. I will explain later.
You will explain? You will explain how you are ruining the entire operation?
Hey, Tanner, who are you talking to?
No one, Lomaz. It's just my mom. The mother-in-law of my cousin.
The mother-in-law of your cousin? That's weird.
Who are you talking to, Tanner? Talk to me.
Respond!
For fuck's sake, I can't talk right now, I'm driving!
Tanner, if you don't stop this madness, you will go to jail!
Ah, Jesus, the mother-in-law of your cousin is so annoying. Let me talk to her.
Ah, give me the phone back, Lomaz!
Hey, lady, are you okay? What's up?
Who the fuck are you? Let me talk to Tanner!
Oh, lady, you are really rude, and you have the voice of a man.
Yes, of course I have the voice of a man. And not the accent of a bitch ass like you.
You make fun of my accent? I will kill you. I wonder how the father of Tanner's cousin has married a bitch with the voice of a man like you.
Oh, shut the fuck up before I arrest your ass.
Hey, Tanner, is she a policewoman? It's not really wise to have cops in your family when you are a criminal yourself.
Hey, Tanner, are you still with me?
He's not with you and will never be with you because he prefers men, and that's the truth.
Ah, shut the fuck up, Lomaz!
What? Do you mean that you are having an affair with the mother-in-law of your cousin?
That's low. Even if she has the voice of a man, doesn't mean she's a man. You can't be in love with her. And she's family, for God's sake.
Tanner, do you really love her? Anyway, shut up,
both of you. Is she jealous?
Is she jealous? No way!
Hey, Tanner, is the mother-in-law of your cousin a man pretending to be a woman?
Ah, for fuck's sake, no! She's not a man! And even if she was a man, at least she's not pretending to be British!
What? I am British! Maybe your uncle prefers dudes too. It appears it's a gene in the family. No, that's impossible. If your mom is a man, then how were you born? Ah, wait a minute, Tom. You are adopted.
What the fuck? I'm adopted? You're the one who is adopted, you fake British ass.
Just have both of you. Tell me, Tan, do you really prefer guys?
Of course not. I love you. I mean, I love women.
Is she jealous?
Is she jealous? No way.
Tanner, good job. You saved us again. Go rest and stop wasting time flirting with bitches all the time. And with dudes too, okay?
The only bitch I was flirting with is you. And you rejected my ass.
So what are we going to do now? Pretend to be dead?
We're going to France, Nice. We're compromised here. We'll carry our activities in there.
The ghetto has got us in real trouble this time.
Yeah, but he's dumb. He's got himself in jail too.
Why am I in jail? It was me who provided the evidence. That's cheating.
Tanner, you ruined everything this time. I will remove your name from the family tree. Do not consider yourself to be my son anymore.
Jones, you know we are not related. Right?
What do you mean by that?
I'm not your real son, so stop bullshitting yourself. Damn it, I forgot. But you are going to jail. Ah, stop it, Jones. You know that you are too much of a pussy to send me to jail.
That's right, too. You can read my mind. But I reserved something worse than jail for you.
And what is that?
I have a plan for you to redeem yourself. You will continue the mission and go to Nice with Calita to pursue investigation.
Sounds like a honeymoon to me.
Honeymoon my ass, you'll not be on your own. We appointed two French officers to supervise you.
And I'm supposed to be afraid of two soft Frenchies?
Wait till you see them to judge by yourself. Oh, by the way, tell me why you ruined the operation and did what you did. And don't give me some bullshit like you are in love with Calita or something.
Well, Jones...
What the fuck? You love her? You promised not to fall for her and you did?
Why,
you...
Jones, don't get mad. I can...
My boy, Tanner, you're like your dad.
What?
The truth is that I fell for Calita in the beginning too. You know I'm single and... anyways, I went to a psychologist and solved the problem. And you should do the same.
But I can't. In fact, I really...
I know. You think you really love her. That was my problem too. But in fact, you don't.
I don't understand.
My doctor explained this to me. Think about it. You say you love her, and your job is to arrest her. Your actions will get her in jail. That means you're lying to her and to yourself. Listen to my advice. When you love somebody, you stop lying to her. Get it?
You want me to tell Calita the truth?
No, I want you to make the choice. Stop thinking that you love her. You're a cop, and she's the criminal. That's it.
So, tell me about these two French losers.
Ah, officers Vauban and Dubois? Those bad asses will make you forget your name. They call them the executioners. They will make you their bitch. These assholes.
Stop it, Jones! I know you like to make up stories and exaggerate. I'm sure these Frenchies will be as nice as the name of their city.
Oh, Tanner, I assure you, you will regret saying such things.
I will not regret. As a matter of fact, I will regret later.
This is my destiny.
I felt great in the beginning. First class seat, Mediterranean Sea waiting for me, and Calita besides me. I couldn't ask for more. But John's words were still resonating in my head, like a distant bell, who doesn't stop ringing, making it impossible for you to sleep. Come with us, you American shit. If you don't follow orders, we will shoot you like a chien, a dog. Vauban and Dubois were the biggest assholes I ever met in my life. These two bastards were as French fries and mayonnaise, and they fucking hated the American way. They despised even my smell. And speaking of good manners, they have none. Swearing and cursing was for them an etiquette. So let's plan this. I go undercover and send reports to you. What do you say? Good plan, huh? Shut up, you American bitch. I am God here. You follow my orders like the Bible. And always remember my motto. Egalite, fraternite. You fucking consult me before doing anything out of stupidity. Ah, fuck off, you French fuck.
They got here? Come meet me.
Sure, Calita. I'm coming right now. Oh boy, she wants to see me. Me and Calita in a romantic city like Nice. Should I invite her to the beach? Would that be appropriate? Oh shit, I need to buy swimming shorts first. I can't bathe in my underwear. That would be embarrassing. Oh, hello again. Do you wanna come with me to the beach? No, I don't want to come with you to the beach, you American pervert. Vauban wants you to come meet us now. He has some work for you. Go and collect my laundry at the washing shop. I need to change my trousers. For fuck's sake! What the fuck do you want this time?
Change of plan. The locals are hostile and there's too many of them. Get me out now.
Okay, Calita. I will come right now and save you. Vauban Dubois, you can kiss my ass.
You get in the back and keep the cops and anyone else off us. Help yourself to ammo.
Hallelujah!
tannery, you asshole, you just killed the civilians. Since when you care about French people, bad hand? I care for people and animals too. I like cute animals like kittens and snakes.
You guys should see me do this! They'll piss all their Frenchy pants for sure! Congratulations! You assholes just invented flying cars! Bad hand, you're doing well!
I know, I'm blonde, but I can drive.
What? Other gang attacked you? And you called Tamar?
I called you, but your phone was off.
I told you I was visiting my dentist.
Ah, yes? Because I called him, and he said you were.
Okay, the truth is that I was buying some adult magazines from the shop, and I didn't hear your call. But I don't think you need a Tanner. Bad Hands was enough.
Bad Hand can't shoot. That's why we call him Bad Hand.
I was in a gunfight once and I shot myself in the leg. That is bullshit.
At least Tanner doesn't lie to me. He is honest and never fails me.
Ah, blasphemy!
Tanner, I need to talk to you in private. Meet me at the beach house.
In private? Huh. With a guy who loves dudes? Pathetic. I shouldn't be jealous. Gotta go see Calita now. What she said last time was a little bit strange. But her words touched my soul.
At least Tanner doesn't lie to me. He is honest and never fails me.
This reminds me of what John said.
You say you love her, and your job is to arrest her. Your actions will get her in jail. That means you're lying to her and to yourself.
Do I really love her? Am I really worthy of loving her?
When you love somebody, you stop lying to her. Get it?
Calita, I'm here. I want to...
Listen, I discovered who you really are.
What? I was going to tell you.
Let me tell you first, Tanner. You are an honest man. Your sense of self-sacrifice for the ones you care about is touching. You never lie to me.
Wait, Calita! I wanted to talk to you about that. In fact, I
don't talk.
Why does a lover hurt like this? My heart is filled with emptiness. If And when I try to do it right, I end up doing wrong. I wanted to tell you this, but I'm afraid to lose you now. My love is like a blossom in the winter, born to say goodbye. And just like a lullaby, I keep swinging on my eyes. What I do to keep you, keeps moving you out of my sight. Come back to me, take my hand. If you only could see this the way I do, you'll understand. When destiny's trolls are lies, separate, let's go back to your way.